would talk shit about the producer and say, I'm doing everything, meaning himself. And what he did on that record was he set up a microphone in the control room, recorded me, and then edited the conversation. Bits, you know, many parts of many conversations to completely change the meaning of everything I said. And then he played it for George. And this was all going on without my knowing anything.